In this tutorial, we're going to teach you how to add text to your videos in PowerDirector 15 or PowerDirector 16. It's the same thing. When you have your video drop down in the timeline here, on the left side, you're going to see a big T. Click the T, and then you're going to present it with all these different texts. Now, you might want to go here and create a new title template. I would suggest you don't do that. Unless you have something you're using all the time over and over in every video. To me, that's the only time you really want to create a template, because then you would just grab it, drop it, and go. Instead, if you're just creating a text, for example, that says, let's say I got this sliding, that kind of slides in and out. So let's take that, drop it in the bottom, see that? And then we can single click it. And go to Designer, go back out, single click the text, and click on Designer. And that'll bring this box up where you can edit it. Or you can double click it. Okay? So here's where we can choose our color that we want that'll kind of stand out. Then we can move this wherever we want. I guess I'll put it there. We can shrink it down a little bit because it's covering up that clock thing. Double click on the box, hit home, hold my delete key down to go all the way back, or just delete it or whatever. And we could add something like that. And then I could take this again, get the right one, there we go, move it over there. And say, okay, that's where I want it. So now, when the video plays,
can you hear that pouring out there?
See how it pops up in the video?
I'll turn this around for you.
Now, you can have text all throughout this if you want, in all different type. I mean, this particular text here scrolls up like Star Wars. And literally all you're doing is dropping them in the bottom and then clicking your designer button or double click it. And then you can edit these words and change them any way you want. They have made all kinds of different animations for you that you can drop in that you want to use. Or like I said, if you want, click on the top here and create your own template. Then you can give it a title and make your own. So you can say, please subscribe, dress it up, whatever you like. And if this text is going to be in every single video you want, to me, that's when you want to make a template, because now you can take it, drag it down, and just drop it, and then you're all set and ready to go. So that's how you add text, edit text, inside your videos of PowerDirector 15 or PowerDirector 16. At any rate, guys, I'll catch you on the next one.